Welcome to Quail Tales! I am the show creator and host, Christine Stoddard. Tonight we are doing Art Bitch and her magical unicorns. Just a wonderful, wild visit to an art studio in Bushwick, and it is all over the place. Enjoy!
Who meets all the people?
right?
You guessed it!
I'm back!
That's you.
Like maybe I should just drop out of school again.
Oh, don't doubt yourself. You know what they say.
What?
Don't doubt yourself.
Don't. Yeah, you're right. That's very inspiring, Winston. I appreciate that. Are you gonna put that on a t-shirt?
Sure.
Are you gonna sell it on Etsy?
Sure.
Society 6?
Yeah.
Squarespace?
What's that?
I don't really know.
Oh, from the podcasts.
Yeah, I guess. Like, yeah, all these people things. Who actually have to make money off their art because they don't have an Uncle Cornelius will use these websites. I think there's like Redbubble.
Sure. Okay.
Yeah, so you could do that.
I'm happy here, you know? I'm happy in this little world, I guess.
Really? Oh my god, it makes me so happy to hear you say that.
What?
Art Fitch took her magical shrimp and has called me into being.
Sugar Snap!
Yes!
Hi! My other favorite unicorn.
Other favorite?
Hello.
Hey! Who are you?
Winston. My mother named me after cigarettes.
It tastes like cigarettes in my mouth. Winston. It reminds me of that whole grain bread at the supermarket with the seeds in it that nobody likes.
Oh no, I like it, or at least I like pretend to. But
what's your name?
My name is Sugar Snap.
Sugar Snap.
And
it tastes like a cookie.
Exactly. I am sweet and magical.
So sweet.
And I am Arbitch's very best friend.
Well, you're like both my best friends.
This is shampoo and I can't drink this, right?
Oh, yeah, no, this is, normally I have like a bubble wand. But I don't know where that went. I mean, it's getting better though, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, it's great.
Yeah, it like.
It is awesome.
Thank you.
It's just like you.
Thank you.
It's a reflection of your creative genius.
Yeah, thank you.
That Winston clearly doesn't have.
Bummer.
Look, Sugar Snap, I don't think you're being the most supportive unicorn right now.
I always support you in everything that you do.
Yes, you always support me. But Winston is also my dear friend.
But, Arbitch, can I have a word? Just
oh, of course. Okay. Stop. Excuse us, Winston. Excuse us. Hey. Yes.
Arbitch,
yes.
You and I have such a special relationship.
We do.
I feel like Winston is just a barnacle on the whale that is our friendship. You see what I'm saying?
That's right. No, I heard. Yeah, you're right.
He's like the mold on our cake of friendship.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Like, I think you could, you know, have him do a lap.
Yeah, but sure, Saxy, here's the issue. Do you play the keyboard?
No.
Yeah, so, but like, you dance and you sing.
I do dance. I dance very well.
Yeah, you dance beautifully.
And if I had hands, I would dance even better.
I'm sure. But I need, like, two unicorns because you have different musical talents that, like, balance each other out. It's all part of my vision.
Okay, as long as it serves your vision, Art Bitch.
Oh, thank you.
Even if that vision is of a unicorn that resembles oatmeal.
Hello.
Very tasty oatmeal.
Thank you.
Like an oatmeal cookie.
I guess I can pretend he's like cinnamon sugar oatmeal.
Yeah, see, that's the spirit. Collaboration is key.
Sure, whatever you say, Art Bitch, I will support you in whatever you want, including your not as best friend as me friend.
Yeah, well, here, why don't we dance a little bit?
Okay,
let's dance. Let's see what Winston has for us.
Wait, but first you need a costume if you're going to be a dancer. sister.
Yeah, yeah. I already wore the sequin, so like, I don't know about that again.
I have just the thing.
Okay.
Hold on. I think this
will
be the perfect thing. Oh, it'll be beautiful. Let's see.
Did you get this at Buffalo Exchange?
No, I think I got it at, it's called PetSmart.
Oh, is there one on Morgan Avenue now?
What? I don't really know human constraints, you know?
Oh, that's right. You, like, live it's here. Like,
down the street from the candy store.
Okay.
I think so.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, it came on.
Oh, and there are gloves?
There are gloves. You can wear those. Okay, let's do that.
Yeah, I can't, like, do anything myself.
What? Of course not, Art, but you're too good for that. You need to save your hands for your artwork. And what artwork are you working on, by the way?
Well, I have this curator who's coming to visit, and I'm, like, torn between redoing this painting that my bimbo classmate made, or I could do like a performance art piece using this gold thread, or I could do like, I was looking at this book, I haven't really read it yet, but you know, just like the aesthetics of it, and like maybe if I did read from it, but not like every word, maybe like every 10th word or something, or maybe seventh word.
I mean, that's probably a good idea since you have it upside down. It's gonna be hard to read it like that.
But
you can do it.
That could be part of it, right? Like if I position it this way.
Yes.
And like.
Raffaella?
I'm Cornelius!
Raffaella, where are you?
Oh, I'm in my studio! My 6,000 square foot studio in Williamsburg!
Raffaella!
Uncle Cornelius!
Oh, there you are, my sweet little girl.
Oh,
how are you?
I'm great.
Oh,
sit
please
down.
Don't push me that far. Oh, boy. What a journey I am on. And the destination reached. Oh.
Wait, we have some aprons. Let's move those.
Oh,
sorry.
Here we go. I'm getting back up again. Oh, boy.
Who is this?
This is. My Uncle Cornelius.
That looks much more comfortable.
Why does he look like paper?
Oh, I think he's 93 and a half.
Oh, I think that's long in human years.
Yeah.
Raffaella, my dear sweet, who are you talking to? Oh, I'm never getting up again.
I have two unicorns. We've been over this.
Hey!
Hello!
How you doing? You can't hear us.
Oh, right, you're on shrooms.
Yeah. Fine! Yeah. That's why this is so good.
Oh, that does look like a thing.
Yeah, it's right. So the unicorns are Sugar Snap and Winston.
Sugar Snap and Winston.
Hello.
Why not good Christian names?
I don't know. Isn't Winston in the Bible? They have everybody.
I'm too rich. I haven't read a Bible. I just am told what's in it, and I regurgitate that information when it suits my very rich needs.
Oh, well, Uncle Corny, maybe you should examine that.
Oh, why bother? I'm close to death.
I'm sure we talked about the Bible in one of my art critiques, because people are always painting stuff in the Bible. Even when they say it's not biblically inspired, it like kind of is, because Western civilization.
Oh, now we're starting to talk about art things.
Yeah, art stuff.
That's not my forte. I don't really enjoy art. I like World War II documentaries. And books on various animals I've killed while hunting.
Oh, here's a book.
Yeah, missed it.
Hey, Art Mitch, can you ask your Uncle Cornelius which is his favorite World War II documentary? Because I love those things too. I didn't think I would, but I watched one and it was great.
Uncle Cornelius, Winston the Unicorn wants to know, what's your favorite World War II documentary?
U-boats, us floats.
Oh, goddamn. kidding.
Did you hear what he said?
Yeah, you boats, us floats.
You're talking to the unicorn. Is he right there? Hello, unicorn.
He's more like there.
Right there? Hello,
yeah,
unicorn.
Yeah, it's like...
Nice to meet you.
It's like here, but behind.
Oh!
Hello.
Armin, I think I know what this is. This human.
Yes.
I've heard of this. I think they're called zombies. Winston, make yourself useful and take care of the zombie. Protect our fish! Protect our fish!
Sure, Sam. Darling. Uncle Cordy is very, very, very close to death, but he's not a zombie. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, are we explaining my whole deal to the unicorn?
Oh, yeah, just how you're, like, mortal.
Yes,
and,
very much
you
so.
You know, and I'm still in the well, right?
Oh, you are getting everything that my absolute horrid current wife doesn't.
Yeah, okay, that's cool.
Now, Rafaela, remember, marry for love.
Yeah.
Don't because they're attractive.
Yeah.
That's a bad idea. And that woman will be the death of me if several other things aren't.
Okay, but Uncle Corny, what if he's, like, rich and hot?
Jackpot! Lock that down, my dear.
Okay. I don't know. I'm very conflicted. But Winston was telling me today, like, inspiring me not to give up on my art. And, like, Sugar Sap is my biggest fan. Yeah, I think I can keep going. I don't have to worry about this whole husband thing quite yet.
No, you don't. And remember, if you need any money, I have essentially all of it. And I'd be happy to give you some. I just bought a new cane.
Oh, really?
Yes, this one extends.
Yeah, let me see.
Here we go. I was hanging out with my good buddy Jeff Bezos, and he was talking about he just sells these on his website. Oh, man, he's so sad.
Do you need help with that?
Let's see, how do I get this going? Now, if it does go like this...
I'm just
going to...
Oh, my God!
$1,000 well spent.
This is so fucking shiny.
Yes.
Bitch.
Because it's made of metal.
Oh my God.
Oh, hair dye. Here with more shrooms for you.
Hi.
I see these unicorns.
This is Dagwood, my new assistant.
Can this guy hang?
Yeah, I mean, whatever you discuss with me is fine to say in front of my dear Uncle Cornelius. Uncle Corny, this is Mrs. Snow, and this is her intern, Dagwood. My drug dealer and drug dealer's
oh,
intern.
Oh, drug dealers!
Yeah.
Wonderful!
Yeah. In fact, we should come over here.
Right, so. We have magic, too.
We had another assistant, you see, I did. He does all the testing for me to make sure everything is just right, you know. So the last one, you got a bad batch. So,
interns!
Yes.
I love them and how expendable they are!
Well.
I'm doing this for school credit.
What is your major?
I haven't applied yet.
Perfect.
But I figured it'd carry over.
I'm sure it will. You seem easily exploitable. I like you.
Well, let's see the drugs we have.
Yeah. I need more penis energy.
All right. Well, these ones are blue meat.
Boy, don't die.
These are blue freeze.
Ew.
Those ones are real mild, because like, you're supposed to have them fresh, but...
Mild? Why are you bringing this shit over here?
Wait.
I thought you said this was the good one.
Wait. We have chocolate, dark chocolate, chunky.
That's not mild, is it?
This is super intense. This
yes.
is very, that's chocolate.
Well, in my day, they didn't have flavored drugs.
How much is this?
Well, you owe from the last
one. How much do I owe?
You owe,
I mean, you see my uncle's right here. It's not a big deal.
Hello, I'm rich. Say a number.
Yeah, like, I personally don't have any money. I, like, ran through everything again, you know, warehouse parties. But he's here.
Say a big number. Say a big number.
What's a big number?
Challenge me.
500?
500? I literally wiped my ass with $500.
500. 000.
500. 000.
It's 500.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah. The math is hard.
Still
but
fine.
I hear
still
correct.
Yes.
Yes, so.
Okay, do you take Venmo?
Yes, we do.
Okay. All drug dealers take Venmo. I'm a
PayPal.
I can do PayPal. I co-own it.
Can you just, can you just label it as tuition?
Yes. Okay,
so what do you think you'll study when you go to school?
I was thinking political science.
Oh, ew.
Finance. I think finance.
Why would you do one of the hard ones?
Oh, because, you know, I feel to constantly feel the crushing weight of capitalism.
You're welcome.
And I'd like to...
oh, no thanks. I'm already packing.
There's a freebie.
Thank you, Mrs. Snow. Okay.
So, those NFTs that you gave us totally depreciated in value, so they actually need...
It's okay, I have some undergrad comp sci nerds who are going to make some more NFTs for me. I have this performance I'm preparing for a curator, and I'm sure one of those old nerds will be over here to, like, take a video of it or something.
Art, bitch, I thought you only drank coffee, not NFTs.
I drink a lot of things.
Hell yeah, that's my girl! My favorite niece, Rafaela.
Don't look over there. You can't see.
Well, we've got to go. We want drugs to deliver.
You have to go?
Yes.
You're not even gonna hang?
Well, there's so much you're offering here.
Yeah, like, put my slippers on. I think those supposed to be good. They go with your outfit.
Yes, yes, well. Okay, well.
Hello. Okay, pound it.
Nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. If my marriage falls through shortly, I'd love your phone number.
Oh, okay.
Pound
it.
What's
the
knife
for?
This one.
Oh, it's not necessary. A stiff wind would do me in.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay. All right, darling.
Yeah, you have to, like, the explosion is part of it. Okay, bye, Mrs. Snow and Dagwood. Sorry you couldn't hang.
Good luck on your...
Thank you for the drugs. I know you can't hear me, but thank you for the drugs.
Yeah,
for sure.
Not yet. Oh, shit. Oh. Ugh, there's something weird with this one. Ew.
They should taste weird. They're shrooms.
What did you say your name was?
Oh, I'm Jenny.
Jenny?
Yeah.
Is there an accent on that?
There's three.
Three accents?
Yeah.
So is that like accent agu or accent grov?
Accent grovgu.
Grovgu.
It's a new one.
Okay. The other thing is, some people may call this area Bushwick, but it's actually East Williamsburg. So I just need you to know where you are. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Jenny.
Am I having a stroke, or is that actual conversation?
He might be having a stroke.
Who could tell?
This is my dear Uncle Cornelius.
Hello.
I'm sorry, Jenny. I'm having a little bit of an off day because I'm getting ready for this curator, and I'm like wigging out because of it. But it's really nice to meet you.
Yeah, for sure. A curator, what are you doing?
I haven't decided yet. But like, I mean, what's your thing? What do you do?
Oh, I'm a social media influencer.
Oh, do you know about art?
I do, because I'm an artist on TikTok.
Oh, you're like a TikTok queen.
I am a TikTok queen.
Oh.
A queen royalty, let's do business.
Wait, okay. So like, let me ask for your opinion, if you know about social media, because I actually have to like up my game.
Okay.
I'm kind of old fashioned in that regard, I think. For the curator, this curator is like pretty contemporary, pretty into contemporary art. Like obviously it's like living artists only. Sugar Snap, can you hold this please?
Of course, I can do anything for you.
Thank you. I have a couple of unicorns helping me. You can't see them yet, but you...
I got it. She did.
Why?
She waved to me. She said hello to me.
Did you?
Yeah.
I know I offered you shrooms, so did you...
Oh, I took them before I came here.
Oh!
Oh, so you can see me right now. You are so pretty.
Oh, I know.
Like, did Disco Fairy give you your outfit? Like, it's so shiny.
Oh, my
no,
God.
It's Sheen.
She dances too.
She does. We can just, like, do pas de bourrées. Like, you know, just for fun.
Oh, I know, like, the, like, TikTok dances, you know?
TikTok? I don't think we're on a time constraint. I don't understand.
What?
Like, well, anyway, this is Sugar Snap.
TikToks.
And this is Winston.
How you doing?
Hi, Winston.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So they have like different musical talents. Sugar Snap dances.
You do the pas de bourrées?
I do the pas de bourrées. And I would do some balancés, but I'm holding Art Bitch's masterpiece. But it looks like someone vomited on it. By mistake!
Yeah,
I'm
like,
so sorry, Art Bitch.
My old classmate, you know.
That's just art. It's not vomit.
Oh, it's supposed to look like this?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks great, Art Bitch.
Oh,
thanks, Sugar Snap.
So, Jenny.
Yeah.
So for the curator's visit, do you think I should work on a painting? Or should I do a performance art piece, possibly with this gold thread?
Oh, that's very interesting. I would love to see the performance piece, and maybe I could even record it, and then I can put it on my channel, and I can see what my fans think about it.
Oh, what's your handle?
It's Jenny with 4 E's.
Mm-hmm. And how many accent marks again?
Three.
Three. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Okay. How many followers do you have?
Oh, like a million?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I don't know all of them, but they're there.
Yeah. Okay.
You sound like you're rich.
No, I'm just pretty.
Oh, I should be young and essentially the equivalent of rich.
Yeah, it's not dollars, it's followers. It's like strangers who look at her account so they can masturbate to her image.
Oh, fun!
Yeah. I mean, that's like 85%, right?
I post Get Ready With Me videos.
Okay, okay, but you probably like open your mouth in those. Just saying.
What's wrong with having an open mouth?
Don't worry about it, Uncle Corny. Close your mouth.
I thought it was.
Close it.
I have a cream that can help with that.
Oh, good. It might weigh my skin down.
Can I ask an honest question? What does it get ready with me, video?
So I like put on a headband, right? And then I put the camera here. And then here's the sink.
Okay.
And it's the morning time.
Okay.
And I like yawn. And I'm like, I just got up.
Because it's the morning.
Very smart. And then I show my followers like how I do my skincare routine.
Uh-huh.
And then I like make my mushroom coffee. And then I put on my outfit and then I begin my day.
That's
neat. It's very neat.
What's a camera?
What is a camera? Takes pictures or videos.
Oh, so it like traps your soul a little bit in that tiny box.
Kind of.
Found it.
Okay. Are we gonna paint?
Oh, yeah. And then maybe we could like workshop the thread thing.
Okay.
So like, oh, where's the brush? Or we could paint with these eggshells.
Oh, your cream polisher is over there, I think. If that's what you meant by paintbrush.
Oh, yes.
I was using it to clean up my glitter hooves.
I think that's a makeup brush.
Oh, okay. Sorry,
Arpinch.
I wish I could be more help.
That's
okay. I can use the egg. It's very progressive.
Is it? I don't know much about art, but I do believe that eggs are for eating.
They're Easter eggs.
Oh, so they're for exploiting children.
Yeah,
wonderful.
I'm at a warehouse party. Oh, where are you going to set up your camera? Or phone, or whatever.
Oh, do you have a tripod and a ring light?
I mean, if you see it, it's here.
I don't see it.
Yeah, so it's probably not here.
That was so profound.
Yeah, thanks.
Mr. Unicorn?
Oh, yeah, Winston.
Winston, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You don't need to know his name. It's not worth knowing. No, that's okay. Winston, what are your pronouns?
He, him.
Okay. Mr. He, can you please hold my camera? And can you record it?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Over there.
Yeah, put Winston to work.
Because he won't do it himself. Actually, can you do it vertical? Because that's where the TikTok is.
Sure. Am I going mad or is that phone hanging in the air?
It's my egg.
It's here.
Oh, this is recording.
How's the angle?
I don't know.
Wait, can you play music and record at the same
time?
Sure,
of course.
We need motivation.
Okay.
Play a song, Mike.
Do your thing.
Do the anthem.
Play a song, Winston. Be useful.
Oh, I can try, but probably not. I'm not one for art or art supplies. I like plain socks.
That's very interesting. Can you open that?
It's not.
He's not like one of those men who can open jars and stuff. He has a lot of servants for that.
Okay.
I can pay you to open it.
You can pay me?
What's your Venmo?
Oh, it's Jenny with 3 E's and 3 accents.
I'm not going to get that right. You can just plug that in.
You can link to this.
Wow! How much money did you want?
Oh, I'll just put in a number.
That's fine. Make it a surprise!
Are these happy trees, Jenny?
Which one are yellow?
That's not my job. I don't like colors.
Aren't you the one with the money?
I have so much, and I'm trying to spend all of it before my horrible wife can.
I don't understand that.
Well, let me see. Maybe you just have to believe there's some left, Jenny. Sometimes it's all it takes.
Knock, knock, knock. Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
No. Death, you've come for me at last!
No, is that... Fuckface von Wittgenstein Archfonst the Third himself in the flesh?
No.
Yeah.
From his cousin, perhaps.
Oh.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I mistake people for him all the time. You just have a certain...
You can say old and white and rich. I know what I am.
Oh, that type blends in all the time.
You're the pleaser.
My
right?
car, yeah!
Okay. Hi. Now we're done. Okay.
I only do it seven times, more than that, I just thought.
That's art.
Yeah, I'm the artist here. That's just my patron.
Oh, a patron!
Yeah.
A little competition for me.
Oh, no. Here, let's get you a chair.
You see, gumdrops.
Jenny.
Oh, and
Jenny.
Hello.
This is Ebenezer.
Hi.
Ebenezer Douche. Pleasure to meet you. Thank you.
The Connecticut Douches.
Yes, the same.
Oh, your family is wonderful.
Oh, thank you.
I know a douche from New Jersey.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We don't talk to those ones, but I'm sorry I had to go through with it. Bit of a civil war between us douches. Some of us became the maiden name Asshole before it was signed. It's a whole lot to get into, and I'm just trying to come down off of a bunch of benzos right now. So, anyway, are you a fellow artist yourself?
I'm a TikToker.
Oh, a TikToker! Well, quack, quack, this is Howard, by
the
way.
Ebenezer, why don't you sit here and,
you feed him breadcrumbs.
Ebenezer!
Longer. Yes?
Can you sit here, please?
Oh, of course, the bell and the ball, my car.
Yeah.
By the way,
very specific about my studio visits.
Oh, I love it, the arts and the natural space.
Oh. Is it there? Thank you.
I feel like
you
I'm
can
in
play
Maui.
With Jenny from there.
Before the fire.
Where's the brush, Jenny?
It's right there. I'm using the egg.
Oh, you use the egg for all of it? Oh.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're just working on a post-structuralist, contemporary, post-modern niche.
Deconstructionist, reconstructionist.
Yeah.
Very much Basquiat and Baroque. I can see that influence there.
Yeah, I was thinking like maybe I'd put a shoe through it and it'd be Rauschenberg.
Yes, exactly. But that is 2022.
What?
I'm a pressing hoop.
Oh, good! What for money?
Always.
Okay.
And a certain lucky lady's lucky today with an amazing, amazing, amazing original work. As she has shown time and again, then there will be bucket loads of money. I assure you, I can't wait to see what's on the menu today.
Oh,
it's
he's
been
not a king.
Eight
I
months since we met in the same sewer grate outside of the house. Yes. Yes, yes, and yes, which of course negates itself. And I know it's called the House of No now.
Sure.
But,
I don't!
What a vision it is. You know?
Old names.
I'm sorry. Dead naming the clubs of yesteryear, I apologize. It's a great first pun. But, I was utterly entranced with her. Everything she says, as you, I'm sure, well know, is the height of originality. She is like Raphael painting the Sistine Chapel in a new age where we have no sense of anything. I mean, you know, like, who are you? Who am I? What are we? And what is
my name is Uncle Cornelius. I got rich off of Froyo.
That's who you are.
Yes.
That was my second guess.
Ah! And you are Ebenezer
Douche. Oh my goodness.
Jenny!
What?
Get over here. Get over here. Bring your phone.
It's in my pocket.
Okay. Sorry, this is just like an important business meeting, and I'm gonna hire Janice to do my social media because you were telling me all about like NFTs and how Facebook actually isn't dead, and Instagram and TikTok and all that, right, Janice?
Yeah.
Hashtag Facebook scroll.
yeah. So
well, that's my friend Mark's company.
You know Mark?
Well, we all know Mark.
We did drugs off of each other's writhing naked bodies last week.
The wieners were flying.
Oh, mine hung very low.
Your phone's going off. It's going off.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You need to turn it off. How rude.
Oh, it's my job.
Oh, like, what? You have like 5 notifications.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're
wiener. What are you doing with mine yours?
God. That was really cool.
I know.
You got invited to that?
Yes, of course I did. I'm famous.
You're famous?
Yeah, I told you I had 1 million followers.
Okay, yeah, but what? How many people are watching this live stream?
Well, I just ended the live stream, but it got to 300K.
300? What?
Yeah.
Uncle Corny!
Well, I will give you 300K right now!
Great, can you put it back in my Venmo account, Jenny?
Okay, get in line! Oh, who wants money?
I might need some of that.
I'm giving you
money right now! Money. What's
for
that?
Money, you just have to put your Venmo in the amount you want.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm practically giving it away.
Well.
So my horrible wife can't spend it.
Been there, done that.
Amen.
My heart goes out to
I was
you.
Helpful.
Thank you. Mine barely works.
Very nice.
I just need to make sure he pays enough attention to me.
Oh, yeah.
Are you Jenny?
By the way.
Do you know my work?
Oh. My dear, it's been blowing up, and of course, to have you in such company as this, I mean, really, is there any other explanation?
She's not really an artist, though.
Well, I'm a kind of artist. Artist is actually a very big term for a lot of different people.
Her art is beyond art. You could call it good art, you could call it bad art, you could call it soul-sucking commercialism to the max without any redemptive quality.
Hey, now that's my speed.
It is. Oh, yes, it is.
But like, this is good,
but
right?
No.
Yeah. And this has, like, commercial value,
yes,
right?
My dear. This is the exact type of thing we were talking about that day when we were on Quaaludes after
yeah.
the night in the club. Yes, of course.
Good.
And you said you have, what, 16 pieces of similar quality and size in the next room, of course. Yes, your bedroom.
When did I say that?
Oh, yeah, December 16th,
2020. We were inside then.
Yes. Yes, we were.
Yeah, I wouldn't have said that.
Well.
This is the only painting I have right now.
That's, unfortunately, what Sledge, I'm sorry, I'm just getting a bit of the old like him. That's what I have set up for the gallery.
You have what set up?
So we're here. We set up an entire gallery opening next month. I mean, everybody's going to be there. Everybody from that gallery, yes.
You want me to have 16 of those?
You can do it, Art Bitch.
What, Art Bitch?
What's my deadline?
Well,
Janine,
today.
I need you to paint 16 more of these.
You want some more of my bomb.com?
Don't have them?
I don't!
That's expensive.
Oh, then I want
you. No, I thought you said that you were open to interdisciplinary creations and that I could do a performance, right?
Yeah, but like...
No, watch!
Oh, that's very good, Rafaela! Oh, she's so talented! Look at her! There she goes! This is an art, right?
Yes.
Yes, it's very good. Oh.
And then I stand there for like 30 minutes.
Oh. You can't hear because my bones are liquid, but I'm clapping.
Well, Howard is absolutely ebullient over it, aren't we? Yes, yes, we are totally, but unfortunately, my dear, as with your uncle Fort Melius or whatever his name is, we do still have the deadline of next week, and
you want...
have to have something to show beyond merely your wonderful gyrations, or whatever that was.
You want 37 more of those?
It's not what I want. Oh, darling, no.
This is bullshit.
I know it is. But unfortunately, I'm not getting my trust money unless I've had 16 more of such wondrous, absolutely marvelous, scintillating, angelic quality work of the type you just cavalierly thrown off to the side there where no one can see it.
Jenny, is this on the live stream? Sorry, continue, Uncle Corny.
Ebenezer, let's talk. Let's walk over here.
Well, don't talk turkey in front of Howard, but...
Oh, birds! I'm aware of those. So, I want my dear niece to be successful.
Do you want some more sugar?
Why don't you tell me a number of money it would take for that to happen, and then we'll all be having a great time.
In Cooper's or in Boots?
I can get you whatever you want as long as it's not rupees. I'm mad at that government. Well, that's shattered by me.
You were the guy who did the phone call.
Oh, is that what they're calling it?
I call it
a life coup.
This is different flavors of
shrimp. You know, an oil and chemical burn village or
what's a village when I can continue living this way?
Or an absolute carb, Mr. Vanderpump.
I'm the king of spades!
Send me the treasure galleons, please!
There, type it in and then you'll get the money. All I want is for my dear niece to be successful.
Well, with him and him, such as yourself, and myself.
Oh, just a word.
Go far indeed.
We love my fiber vlogs.
Oh, Myra.
Thank you.
Uncle Corny, have you fixed it yet?
Once I press send.
Is it fixed?
Yes, you should have a burgeoning career. Well, that bruises my shoulder.
Wait, so is the deadline not next week anymore?
It is still, but I'll find some facsimile.
Jamie, just posted a call for local artists who will help me paint. Yeah. As long as it's my vision, it's still my art.
Oh, darling. There's going to be vision, of course.
Yeah.
There's going to be
vision. Yeah, I bet I'll have like a dozen Bushwick motherfuckers here in the next 15 minutes.
Yeah, a lot of Bushwick kids follow me.
I don't know what you're saying, but it sounds ominous. It's a rich white man. I don't like it.
You're trucking that fare all the time.
What?
Okay.
Just talk like a person.
I don't even know what those are. Anyway,
Ebenezer, excuse me.
Yes.
Excuse me, I'm deeply concerned about this. So when is the deadline exactly, and what do I have to have prepared?
You don't need to worry about it for the immediate future.
Really?
Mm-hmm. All has been settled.
Pain friends!
Yeah. Howard and I are going to have quite an interesting season with open
airs. Oh my god. So I can workshop my performance some more.
Yes! Yes! Absolutely. Absolutely. You will be the belle of an indeterminate timed ball. At some distant time, but not next week.
What should I wear?
Oh, my dear, whatever you want. Wear this. Wear seaweed for all I care.
I'll wear this.
As rich as Cornelius.
Not yet.
I mean, I can't wear part of the performance.
Well, perhaps, and I'm not, I'm just saying this to be helpful, aid in your creative spirit, but I feel like this is what you should be going.
I should wear this?
Yes, this.
Give it back, Jenny.
This is Liza Minnelli,
there's no
but
need to pull.
She's also Yoko Ono. You know what I'm getting at? Yes, you do.
Yeah.
You absolutely do.
Uh-huh, I listened to the Beatles.
Yes. I did once too.
Great stuff.
Speaking of which though, you can mull it over in your own good mystical time, but for now, unfortunately, I have to be at a pop-up gallery at 50 Bowery. So I must bid you a fond adieu.
Oh my god,
did you get a notification
about that?
What?
Well, obviously, Bowery 50, you know, the one where the man is in a circle of nuns from the Carmelite order, and they're all bowing down to him, and he's going, "Where's my spaghetti? Where's my spaghetti?" for 59 minutes.
No one invites me to anything.
Of course. Well, I got invited because I like spaghetti.
We all love spaghetti.
Okay, well, go, and maybe, like, text me about it next time.
Oh, we will.
Okay.
Although I don't text anymore, I text apps.
We'll be in touch, darling.
Bye, Ebenezer. Bye, Jenny.
Bye, Kim, friend.
Hashtag women supporting women.
Cheers.
Bye.
She likes
bye.
Together.
Bye.
You're an honorary unicorn now, Jenny. Aw, thank you.
She got on my nerves.
I did not like that man. He seemed like he had a low credit score.
I don't think he worries about credit.
Well, he won't anymore. I only hear half of this conversation.
It's okay, Uncle Corny. I just have to lift my spirits. It's so hard being an artist in New York City.
Wouldn't know. Life's been pretty easy for me.
Here, why don't you pop me up, my dear unicorns?
Of course.
Okay.
Play something upbeat.
Okay.
Uplifting.
Is this art?
It is now.
Oh, it's very good, Raffaella. Oh, look at you. Dance?
Are there words, Winston?
Sure, your words.
Yes.
Okay. Look at her dance. Look at her spin. Our bitch. Look at her fool a unicorn all over the place. Our bitch. Look at her.
Our bitch.
Oh, yeah. Look at her dance. That's right. Yeah, join it. Did you bump your toe?
Yeah, but I mean, this could be part of it, right?
Okay, she bumped her toe.
Bumped her toe. It's art.
She bumped her toe, but it's part of it now.
Art. Bitch.
Bitch.
Art bitch. Art bitch.
Have you ever considered using your name or Raffaella just because some people, myself included, feel very awkward saying the B word?
No, Uncle Corny, but you know what? It's time for both of us to take a nap.
Oh boy!
Yeah.
And that dislocated my shoulder.
Sorry. I'm coming down for this trip.
Oh.
Come on, dear unicorns. I think you should take a nap as well.
Oh, we're taking a nap? Okay.
Yeah, it's nap time.
It won't be long before she
until
has
next the trip.
Okay, but...
concessions. We love photos. Come, 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 come. Thank you.
Just up, together, just one. Never gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie world.